Well, we can see it again now, and they're so dangerous in these transitions. The speed of the counter-attack is really impressive, and it's intelligent movement and a strong connection to take it past the goalkeeper. It's a good finish, that.